ankle brachial index. This was very popular because it was a DIY kind of thing, but it's just not that great at ruling out plaque. Step number one, you get an automated blood pressure cuff. You may need to get a large cuff for your ankle. Step two, lie on the bed for 5 minutes to let your blood pressure stabilize. Three, measure your arm pressure. Four, measure your ankle pressure. Five, repeat that for at least three measurements. When I did that, you see, I had a little bit higher number in my legs than I did in my arms. And for the most part, at least it tends to rule out enough plaque in my iliac, the arteries in my femoral, the arteries in my lower body, to show that no, they're not losing blood pressure because of plaque. But as again, I would caution all of us not to spend much time on that because you can actually get the opposite effect. And I won't go into reasons why, but again, you'll hear about this in the science on the internet. And my major purpose for going into the details on it is not to encourage people to do it, but it's to show people that, yep, we've considered that and be careful because it's got a lot of problems. It's not really a reliable way to do it, or it's not a great way to do it. If you do it absolutely correctly and you know all the details about how to interpret it, yes, it's reliable, but so few people do it correctly or understand exactly how to interpret it. It's just not practical. Why wait for a disease and hope for a cure? I used to be an ER doc. My name is Ford Brewer. I quit ER after a few years because it was just so frustrating. Most of the things bringing people into the ER are things that should have been prevented, including heart attack, stroke, number one cause of death, number one cause of permanent disability. People think that you're just going to have those and that they're not predictable. Both of those are wrong. They are predictable, and you don't have to have them. Usually it's lifestyle. Lifestyle is more important than supplements and even prescription drugs and even stents and surgery. But the current times are tough. Major financial impact with the lockdowns that most states have been going through. We've been working on a way to make this much more affordable with a subscription process, and that's exactly what we're announcing today. We've got two levels. One is the Silver membership, where you get access to our courses, a private webinar each month, and access to our supplement store and supplement recommendations and prescription. Or I would suggest even more so, the Gold membership. You can get a script for a freestyle Libre and find out what your blood sugar metabolism's doing on a daily basis. And you can get a lab order for inflammation, OGTT, and insulin survey. You can also get a 30-minute one-on-one with me. So I'm looking forward to seeing you. Cost is no longer an excuse. So if you're interested, go to go.prevmedheartrest.com/prevmed-subscription or call us at 859-721-1414, 859-721-1414, or email us at myhealth@prevmedheartrest.com. Looking forward to seeing you. Thank you.